United Airlines taking stricter precautions to curb the spread of COVID-19. Starting Monday, anyone flying from the UK to four U.S. cities, including Chicago, will have to prove that they have a negative COVID test. The test must be taken within 72 hours before flying. This comes after a second strain of the coronavirus was detected in the United Kingdom. Researchers say it is more contagious than the first strain.